Hi, I'm just reminiscing about one of my early versions of Image Scene, written probably around 6 years ago. Here you can see the Stata Center. This is where the MIT Computer Science and AI Lab building lives. And in my family, this building was always called the Broken Building, because when my 20-year-old son was just a little boy, maybe he was 4 years old, the building was opening. And he said, "Dad, this building looks broken." And so we always called it the Broken Building. But what you see, of course, is that the building has so many nice edges. And so as you sort of let the lightning go by, you could see how it kind of sometimes follows some of these edges. And that's a lot of fun. So regarding this problem set, it was inspired by a problem set over at Brown. This is CS019 from 2014, where they basically kind of spell out how students could implement this algorithm. And by now you've probably heard that this algorithm was designed to be useful for being able to resize images for different modalities like telephones or TV sets, so that, you know, projector screens, so that you can not have to sort of distort with different aspect ratios. So how did I first learn about this? Well, interestingly enough, back in 2014, and I just took up this email, so this email is from 6 years ago, one of my computer science colleagues invited me to come down, and they were looking at different languages, Python, Julia, other languages, for introductory computer science classes. And probably at the time, the Julia wasn't quite ready for an introductory CS class. Now, of course, Julia's really been taking off. So they didn't use Julia at the time, but we had a lot of fun talking about what we might do with Julia in such a class. And one of the things that came up was that Python was really insufficient for being able to do this imaging algorithm. They ended up using lots of very, very small images. In fact, I put the images here that was being used in the class, and you could see these very small images. There's the bell carving, the Bangalore dancers, the British Museum, right, and the Chagall picture. That these pictures were tiny, because if you make them small, then you wouldn't need so much time or power to be able to do the image scene algorithm. And even back in the day, I said, "That's silly. Just use Julia. It'll be perfectly fast." So, and you're going to be the beneficiary of all of